Ito yung mas mura to kaysa dun sa Amazon niya, something. I think product yun ng ADA, which is ang mahal nun, guys, because those are like made from Japan. Pero solid yun. If you have like budget, then definitely that's not an issue.
Ah, meron.
And then ito yung mahal na driftwood. Let me just show it to you. This is like 850 pesos, but the... Mga Kenpod, welcome back to my channel. This is Ken. So for today's vlog, guys, papakita natin ngayon kung ano yung mga napabili natin. And we're all set and almost ready. Inaantay ko na lang yung stand. Most likely, it will arrive by 7 p.m. or 8 p.m. Ang sabi kasi, i-deliver ng gabi. Kasi I requested to have it customized since hindi ako bumili sa kanila ng aquarium tank. So, ayan. I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys. Papakita natin kung ano yung mga pinamili natin. So, gagawa muna tayo siguro ng aquarium haul. Ayan naman, para maiba. Hindi naman like grocery haul. Baka, di ba? Ayan, para hindi tayo maumay. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and show it to you guys. So, tara! Not an expert when it comes to planted aquarium. So first time natin tong itetry, and then hindi rin tayo magsi-CO2 kasi ang mahal nun as of the moment. Eh, what we have here is, of course, ito unahin natin yung aquarium tank. As you saw naman kung paano ko siya transport, so kailangan ko ng taxi from Cartimar. This is a 60cm aquarium tank, if I'm not mistaken. And then at the, 60cm, ayan yung dimensions niya. 60 by 36 by 40 sa centimeter, pero in length, width, and height, I think if I'm not mistaken, this is 24 by 14 by 16, yung length, width, and height. Yung curve ito, guys, i-unbox natin later on. One thing I like about it is this are normally made like crystal glass something, so mas sturdy siya as compared dun sa mga standard one na pinapasadya. Ayan. And then we have some... tawag dito, aqua soil. Ito yung mas mura to kesa dun sa Amazon niya, something, which is, I think product yun ng ADA, which is ang mahal nun, guys, because those are like made from Japan, pero solid yun. If you have like budget, then definitely that's not an issue. So this one, I think I got it for like 500 pesos per this. Ito, nagdagdag lang ako, pero ang available lang kasi nila sa sa Pet City here in BGC is like 1 liter. This one is kind of pricey kasi 350 ang mahal. And it's just 1 liter. This one is 3 liters. And then, another one. Ito naman yung Terra Activa. Try lang natin i-mimix kasi sobrang mahal ng ganitong soil, guys. Kulang na tayo sa budget. So, yan. This one is like, I think para siyang tawag dito mga pebbles or parang bato. Ayan. And then, I also bought some Amazon sponge filter. Ito yung parang tawag dito. Sasaksakan mo ng hose na may oxygen filter. Ayan. Gagamitin natin yun. And then, we also have the aquarium LED light. Yung mga mura lang naman to, guys. Yung mga pasok lang sa budget. This, and then, we have some flakes. Tawag dito. Ito yung papakain daw sa shrimp. Yung parang sinking pellets. Tapos may mga food din tayo. Hindi pa ako masyadong nakakabili. Tapos we also have like for fry. Yung mga ganito, I think this is like 40 pesos. Meron din, madami kasing vitamins at saka kung ano-ano to. Tapos it comes with spirulina. Ito yung spirulina tablet. Medyo mahal pala yung ganito sa Cartimar. So yung ganito parang 100 pieces. Nasa 150 pesos something. I don't know if this is 100 pieces. So ayan. Parang kulang pa nga eh. Kaya konti lang. Pero I may go buy online next time mas mura. And then I bought some clip that... I think this one is the one that controls the pressure sa mga hose. And we also have... not sure kung anong type ng moss to. Kung Christmas tree moss or yung Java moss. I think this is just a Java moss. Pero parang halos pare-pareho lang din naman. And then we also... like what I've said, guys, don't bash me. Hindi ako expert. Aquarium hobbyist na ako before, pero hindi naman ako yung talagang super expert. I'm just doing it for like the enjoyment and of course to make sure na mabubuhay yung mga plants and yung mga fish natin. Ayan. Ito naman, nabili ko to sa Pet City, here sa BGC, kasi wala akong makita sa Cartimar na nagbebenta ng Anubias. Meron online, pero syempre magbabayad ka pa ng fee, di mas mahal. Bumili na lang din ako. This one cost like 350 pesos, if I'm not mistaken. Tapos, ito from Cartimar, I think per pack is like 50 pesos ng Java moss. I also have like aquarium salt. Ayan. And then, kasi if I'm not mistaken, hindi ka pwedeng gumamit ng parang may iodized salt. So, pwede naman yung parang nasa palengke lang. Eh, walang wet market dito na malapit. Wala akong mabilan. So, I just bought it na. And meron din tayong super glue. Buti na lang guys, ito mura lang 20. Merong nagbebenta sa market. I got like 3. Tatlo na lang kasing available. Yung nasa mall or yung nasa Pet City and at the same time yung nasa Cartimar ko yesterday, nagbebenta sila ng ganito pero ang mahal. Meron yung parang 200, 300 tas yung pinakamura 80 pesos. So, namamahalan ako. Parang kung ganun lang yung presyo, di bumili na lang ako ng ano, Mighty Band. So Ace Hardware. So I end up looking sa my market. The good thing is they only have here and it's 20 pesos. Gumamit na rin ako ng ganito yung mumurahin and it does work naman. I also have some Tweety Driftwood. Ito, nakuha ko lang to, I think, ng 150 pesos or 100, I think, sa Pet City. Ito. And then, ito yung mahal na Driftwood. Let me just show it to you. This is like 850 pesos, but the lady from Cartimar, good thing, nag-asa ko kung merong discount. She gave it to me for like 700 pesos only. Ayan. Ganyan yung itsura. So, hindi ko pa alam kung anong gagawin ko. May nabili rin akong stone, pero I think this one is already heavy. Pero maglalagay din ako ng stone sa ilalim para lang bumigat at hindi siya lumutang once na nilagay na natin to. Hindi ko alam kung anong tawag dito, pero ito yung parang mga filter film. Something na nilalagay sa mga tawag dito, hang-on filter sa mga aquarium. Pero bumili na rin ako. Hindi sila nagbebenta sa Pet City ng maliit, ng tingi. So ganito. This one cost like 180 pesos. Sobrang mahal. Pero no choice. Ayan. I already bought one. Kasi I'm gonna use that as well to put some here para mag-create ng, para lagyan ng, I mean, sabitan ng moss. Ayan. And then meron tayong mga, ano ba to? Methylene blue, tas anti-chlorine. Tapos yung iba. As of the moment, guys, just to show you, ito yung tawag dito. Ito yung current setup natin ngayon. Nasa tab lang sila. Dito yung ibang aquatic plants ko. So, hopefully, they'll survive. This one, walang CO2 at mga fertilizer. So far, so good naman as long as maganda siguro yung lighting or whatnot. Ayan. Diyan yung mga gold guppies ko. Meron din yung mga ribbon. I also have some shrimps here, some snails, and yung platinum Dumbo ear red tail. We also have this one, yung snail. Galing ata to sa mga plants. Hindi ko na lang tinanggal, inayaan ko na lang siya. It looks nice naman. So, hayaan na lang natin sila dyan. Yung iba guys, namatay na. Unfortunately, yung mga iba kong fish. Pero like what I've said, I'm not an expert on this one. Kahit nga yung mga expert namamatayan din ng mga isda. And for some reason, hindi rin maipaliwanag or ma-explain kung why that thing happened. Yung mga ano lang naman yung mga plants ko, yung mga simple or yung mga basic na aquatic plants. Kasi minsan guys, mas worth it pa nga daw bumili ng mas mahal katulad ng mga anubias, mga ganyan, or java fern. Kasi at least yun guys, mahal nga pero matibay. Matibay siya, hindi siya yung nalulusaw as compared yung mga kadalasang nabibili, nalulusaw sila. I think meron din akong hornwort dito. Tapos hindi ko na alam yung mga ibang plants. I think kabomba ito, yung parang ano. Tapos ito yung parang parrot's feather, I'm not sure. And hindi ko alam ang tawag dito, pero yung mga green na nakikita nyo dyan guys is guppy grass. Later on, papakainin ko sila. So ayun lang naman guys, I hope you enjoyed this vlog for the update at saka sa haul. Pero gagawa tayo ng unboxing. I-unbox ko yung aquarium tank natin. This is going to be uploaded on my next vlog. So ayun lang naman guys, if you're new to this channel, don't forget to click like, share, and subscribe. Huwag mo na rin kalimutan i-click yung notification bell so that you will be updated on my next upload. Ayun lang naman guys, thanks for watching and have a good one. Ingat kayo lagi. Bye now!